This is the battery. To me, in the photos, it looked sort of massive, and I thought, geez, that looks really heavy. I wouldn't want to be putting it in a blower or a trimmer or whatever. I think there's a lot of space in there. I guess they brand it as AeroCore, so I think there's more space between the cells to allow for more cooling. While it looks big and heavy, it actually isn't. That's a 5 amp hour battery. And it goes like that.